A man in Bloomington has been sentenced to more than 3 years in federal prison for his role in a COVID-19 fraud scheme. Prosecutors say Robert Hall also conspired with others to defraud multiple businesses through business email compromise schemes. Hall pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit wire fraud and conspiracy to commit money laundering. Prosecutors say in total, he attempted to steal more than $668,000.